This is a Fox News alert, a NASA rocket exploding as it launched. The unmanned rocket was taking off from a flight facility in Wallops Island, Virginia, but just 6 seconds after liftoff, the rocket exploding. NASA says there was no loss of life, only property damage. Mission Control is right now trying to determine what in the world went wrong. The rocket was supposed to be taking cargo to the International Space Station. We're going to bring you more information on this breaking news as we get it.